When she's talking about living the wing out, he's like, my dog, you're just
thank you.
Thank you.
feet. Look at the John Day. It's a magnificent sight. And we're proud of what they do. On the front row is young Harley White, driving for the Harley Chocolatier team, doing an absolute magnificent job. Andrew Priolo is going very well tonight. Pino and David will be rapt about that. Young Kendrick in the 11 car, the 51 car of Oldfield, 12 car of Daniel Harding, the 9 car of AJ Nash. So in the main straight, come on here once again. Put your hands together for the guys. Jason is recording it for us as well here in the infield. There's the John Webb J fireworks display.
Come on, mate, straight away. Get on your feet, make some noise for the Sprint Car Stars here in the Motorplex. That's it. That's what we want to hear. A bit of rock and roll.
You guys can hear that crowd. It is enormous here tonight. Boxing night. Remember the Car Busters Demo Derby follows this. And the late models as well. Back straight, time to get up off your feet and make some noise here. The Sprint Car's about to rock the Motorplex here tonight.
Good stuff, mate. And so here we go this time. The first five will be done by young Jason. There we go, five, 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 we'll finish. And Jason, let's hope we can have some better luck there this time. And we can get the
30
race.
30 laps, the feature race, boxing night. USA versus WA Sprint Car Speed Week, round number one here at the Perth Motorplex. Harley White, Jason Kendrick off the front row. Harley's been awesome. She's had a heat win. She ran third in the time trials. Kendrick's been off the planet tonight. Super impressive. Andrew Priolo in third, second row. Benny Element.
And Jason
top two rows. We're going to go green this time. White. Bud Keating at the back. Got Shane Stewart mid-pack in the 87 Dowling car. Here we go. Kendrick goes to the top around Harley White. Have a look at Andrew Priolo in the second. Hardy in the fifth. Shane Stewart on the bottom. He goes in the fifth now. Jamie Oldfield's in there as well, 3 wide, AJ Nash goes under that lot. Okay, Benny Element in the third, goes underneath Harley White from America. Pull the car around. That's Bud Keating. Hasn't had the best of nights at all with the Red Pepper 92.9 car.
Bud Keating's
he's been very,
and we have ourselves
say,
a
average.
After two.
Not like Bud at all.
Looking good, boys, in the early going, that Buick 50.
So, two laps recorded. It's Kendrick, Priolo, Element, Harley White, Shane Stewart, Harding, AJ Nash, Oldfield.
Now calls Indiana home, and we're about to go again.
Thanks, Team Neil. Yes, out in front is Jason Kendrick.
And it's Coyle.
Andrew Priolo second, Ben Element, Harley White fourth.
And the Sarge, great to see him out there in the orange, 97. Right of screen after his flip. We're green, Kendrick goes out. 28 to go. Ben Element goes underneath. One of the Italian Stallions. Oh, and so does Shane Short on Harley White. Harley White's back, can't get him back. Harley drops to the bottom, she's the fifth now. At the moment, it's West Aussies 1, 2 and 3 and 2 Americans in 4th and 5th. If the Yanks come here and thought they were going to get it easy, well, think again. But here comes Shane Stewart. What's the slide job? On Priolo, he's in the 3rd. Priolo fights back. Slides up. Stewart's back around the outside. Back in the field a little bit. Got Jamie Oldfield. AJ Nash on the bottom. Oldfield on the top to 51. Harley White's corner right back. Now we've got the setup. Oh, look at the start. Werbel. What's the slide job there? Harley's going back. Looks like she's got an anchor on the Harding car. It's no good at all. She's struggling. They've made the wrong control of that car. By Keating picks up the couple. So we're going back to Kendrick, Element, Kendrick looks strong. Jay Stewart, about three car lengths behind Element. Goes to the middle of the racetrack. Oh, have a look at that. Not many guys can do that, I can tell you that. Here at the Motorplex, drive in the middle and get traction. That's a good sign for the Dowling 87 car. What's behind the Candelo? He's catching Kendrick. He's got the car pretty straight. Jason, knowing him, he's probably about 70% on the throttle at the minute. He's coming up to put a lap on the 88 car. One car around, that Callahan keeps going for still green. This is going to get interesting now. Look at the lap traffic in front of Kendrick. Goes to put a slide, doesn't make it. Here comes Shane Stewart right on him now. 11 down. Down the back straight. Kendrick. Puts a lap on the 88. Stewart does the slider into one. Will he give him room? Kendrick gets out of it. Shane Stewart from America hits the front. Kendrick comes back at him. Has he woken a sleeping giant, or JK got nothing for him in the minute? Long race, 13 down, we got 30 laps. Have a look at Harding, he's in the third. Shane Stewart pulls away, big time now on Kendrick. Element Priolo, a fourth and fifth. JK will be getting a little bit frustrated seeing the 87 pull away from him. We got a long way to go. 25 more to go. I'm sorry. 10 more to go. 15 more to go. Yep. So 15 on here by Ascarman. Looks like, I think it's one Katie's pulled out. Harding's starting to catch JK now. Have a look. Harley White's going to get lapped by Shane Stewart. AJ Nash in front of her. Very uncharacteristic what's been happening for the night. Harding goes on JK now. Puts the slide, not quite. Doesn't do it deep enough. Kendrick drove back around him. Shane Stewart putting on a clinic. Go back to fourth. Element, the Element's gone inside, so it looks like the 51, I think, of Oldfield. And then Sarge, Mitch Wermel. So here's the screen now. We've got the 87, Shane Stewart. 19 down, 11 to go. My maths picked up. Wasn't so good at it still. Got to give me credit for that. Well, one car around, blowing the tyre. It's Chris Coyle. We're going to stay green. Would have liked the yellow to make it a bit more interesting. Harding goes deep. Puts the slide job on a lap car, AJ Nash. Kendrick now, it's got to go. It's 20 down, 10 to go. I don't know if he's got anything for Jay Stewart. I'd like a yellow. I think the crowd would as well. I think Kendrick's giving him too much of a lead. Having a pretty good night considering some of the other ones he's had during the year. It's been absolutely shocking. Here's Shane Stewart. Candelo Steel City, number 87. World of Outlaws racer. What about 35 World of Outlaw main events in his career? Puts the second lap down. On the 88. We'll go back to Kendrick. And Harding, that's where the race is at the minute for second. Harding goes again, goes a bit deeper now. He's going to slide up in front of JK. Kendrick, oh, couldn't get the car up the corner, couldn't turn it. Something's gone wrong. The 92.9, number 11. Priolo gets him now. He's gone back to four. Shane Stewart smashing him here in the Motorplex on Boxing Night. 26 down, 4 to go. Harding, second. Kendrick's got back past Priolo, they fight at it again. Priolo slides back up in front of him, he'll go back to that battle. gets him again. Harding still second. Kendrick comes back. This is third spot. 27 down. Slides. Oh! Priolo in the fence right in front of Kendrick. Kendrick had to slide into him. Nowhere to go. They're both gone.
Like
Kendrick will have to go to the rear. Fortunately, it's not his fault, but stopping the car. He will go rear. We've got a yellow. Interesting.
Jason's car seemed to have gone off.
That's going to do a good job for Harding, who was coming on strong.
See what actually happened, but that was very, very drastic in two to go.
So many cars have hit the fence up there, one and two for tonight. Gone upside down.
That's obviously the story of the race.
Kendrick will be spewing. Priolo will be
up
spewing.
Up in turn number two, full reds on. It's almost.
We'll pick him up at the restart.
A carbon copy
have the
of what
87
we saw at the John Day Classic,
of Shane
the WA
Short
Sprint
leading.
Car Championship.
Number 12 in Daniel
right
Harding.
In the closing stages of it. And he's damn quick coming out of corners. But there were times in that early going into turns one and three. Not
okay, so the scenario is we've got Shane
hard,
Stewart.
Going in, and that's the trade-off.
The 87 to Candelo Steel City.
I'm sure they'll work suspension and
the USA leading.
Adjustment around that.
Second
guys,
is Harding in the 12 car.
Mitchell Werbel.
Now Daniel's
up in sixth
pretty
place,
strong tonight.
Mighty,
car's been quick, but I don't think he's
going
to have much for Shane Stewart unless he gets an absolute monster run going into one. Shane Stewart's kept the car
yeah,
really straight.
Well
kept the tyres good. See Kendrick's
anything
wing smashed.
Team,
after that
bonus
incident,
and
he'll go to the
job.
Rear.
And as you said, Cock making his way forward.
Matty Cross in the 94.
Shane Stewart has
Jamie Oldfield, I think he was
so
running
he
fifth at the time.
One of the best in the
so
world
he could be in the top
four.
Mitch Werbel's doing good after his flip.
Like I said, the car on the racetrack, like Kerry Manson's car did a couple of weeks ago here. And this guy, as he said, didn't have such a great American season this last one, but he's come to Australia to regain bit of confidence.
Adrian Haywood's
and,
pulled in the field. That's no
like
good
laps
for the 88.
If you're back home in Indiana, you're fighting snow and ice and cold. I have a very dear friend, Rick Unger, the Memphis Express.
So,
that part of
there's
the
Kendrick.
And,
he'll
he
go
me
rock.
All the time how cold and wet it is, and he was wish he's out here with us. Well, I bet she does now.
Even though he didn't cause a restart, that's sprint car rules. Well, you stop, you go rear. Primary cause would have gone behind him, but obviously Priolo can't restart, so. So, it could be Jamie Oldfield might be third.
Confirm an engine on the 53 of Ben Element.
So Ben Element, engine's gone, so he's out.
Yep, it's flat. That's flat as a surfboard, if ever I've seen one. It's got three laps, maybe he'll get away with it. Well, if you want a tyre to be down, that's the one to have. Yeah, but he's in his position. He was up in
so, AJ Nash running fourth, it looks like. You've got Callahan, Matty Cross, Trevor Jolly, Harley White there somewhere, Mitch Werbel. Just wait until they get into the line.
You'd rather finish the race because it's a completed field and we can slam it home.
Wow, it looks like, I don't know, maybe.
He deserves to. He has been dominant. Silky smooth, classic Shane Stewart tonight.
Ah, yeah. Okay.
In Western Australia.
Okay, so Kendrick is fourth because he's the last car on that lead lap because everyone else has been laps. So, here we go again. Jay Stewart, Hardy, Oldfield, Kendrick. Hardy has a go at him. Up a little bit hard, he has another run. Oldfield's there as well. Oh, something's wrong with Stewart's car. Hardy goes at him, gets the slider done. He might be out of fuel or something, not sure. It looks like it. Something at the end of the straight doesn't quite get it. So Daniel Hardy takes the lead with one to go. Oh yeah, might be out of fuel. I think it's out of fuel. Here comes Daniel Hardy, he's gonna win by one as big week. Oh, Oldfield's in the fence! Wow! Jamie Oldfield trying to run second. I don't know if he got Shane Stewart or not. Yeah, they called it an accident.
And Jamie Oldfield, I think Shane Stewart's run out of juice.
Wow.
Look at this. Come on, Motor Pet. Put your hands
there you
together.
Go. Never what over till it's over.
Oh, he has done everything in his power to get up, and he has just chalked up with one result of 15,000ths
of a second. Shane Stewart got second.
So,
of Oldfield.
There we go.
An absolute belter of a finish here. Oldfield facing
Shane
the
Stewart just
foot.
Got him.
He's going to get a trophy.
Boston Fieldy's pants went off, wheel went sideways.
Another wild finish in the sprint car this year.
Wow. Stop. Well done, Daniel Harding. Never give up. Just been awesome this year so far.
Just unbelievable to see
the team will be wrapped.
Like just such a good race. Shane Shield will be absolutely
do some donuts, mate.
He might have run out of fuel, something because he was so dominant for three quarters of that race. And well,
just seeing Shane Stewart here chatting to his team and a bit of a hug and a, you know, still a consolation and a bit of a wry smile. They know they've got the car pace.
Yep, they have.
Don't worry about
that. So it was Harding, Stewart, and Oldfield.
Daniel Harding.
And, you know, it's just,